Hey, welcome to Syncios channel. Today, we're showing how to transfer all data from iPhone to OnePlus 9 or 9 Pro, so let's start. Part 1, Transfer Personal Data. Open Syncios Toolkit on your computer. Then run into Phone Transfer mode. Now, respectively connect your iPhone and OnePlus 9 to computer with the USB cable. When they are recognized, you can see the phone's icon shined on the window. On the left is iPhone, and right is OnePlus 9. If necessary, tap the flip button to switch the position. Now come to the next step, you can select the type library from the available references list. After that, tap next button to load the data from the source iPhone. Again, tap on next button to start the transfer. You then just keep waiting until the process completes. Alright, all your personal files on iPhone are safely sent to your OnePlus 9. Part 2, Transfer WhatsApp Data. Turn back to Syncios Toolkit, this time, enter into the WhatsApp transfer mode. But before you start it, we will suggest you do a WhatsApp backup of OnePlus 9 to computer, so here let's click into backup WhatsApp mode on the main interface. As long as you connected OnePlus 9 to Syncios, it will start to copy all the WhatsApp data on the phone to computer for a safe backup. After the backup, go back to the interface of WhatsApp Transfer, click into the feature of Transfer WhatsApp between two devices. The same, connect your iPhone and OnePlus 9 to computer and the program will reconvene in a while. When all is ready, tap the transfer. It will note you that existing data on OnePlus 9 will be erased, tap it to continue. If WhatsApp to transfer is in a large, do wait in patience. Okay, these are all we share with you today. If you like by our videos, do give us a thumb up and subscribe to Syncios channel.